bridge now undergoing repairs. It goes over Otter Creek. The Vigo County Commissioner's Office reports Robertson Street from Hayne to Davis going to be closed while those repairs are made. That bridge did close this morning. No word, though, on how long the repairs will take.